feeling this way, so far away and so alone. But you know it's alright. I came to my senses, let go of my defenses. There's no way I'm giving up this time. Yeah, you know I'm right here. I'm not losing you this time. And I'm all in, nothing left to hide. I'm falling harder than a landslide. I spent a week away from you last night, and now I'm calling, calling out your name. Even if I lose the game, I'm all in tonight. Yeah.
Done this a few times now. We're never out of a game. All right, let's just get into that mode and know that. And that was a pretty good team we just played. We just beat them. All right, that's what happens when we minimize the walks and the errors. Okay, 1, 2, 3 innings. They're nice. We get to hit. All right.
To Mississippi, and then go. Okay, so you call it still. Let's take it.
We are young. So I set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Tonight, we are young. So I set the world on fire. No, I know that I'm not all that you got. I guess that I just thought maybe we could find new ways to fall apart. But our friends are back, so let's raise a tail. Cause I found someone to carry me home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun.
But if you notice, we only gave up one run on those big blow-up innings. That's progress, boys. Very proud of you, top to bottom. We're a base hit away from beating that team. Very proud of you, okay? One thing I will say, though, whenever we're pitching or we're doing anything, let's not show up the umpires, okay? That's our job, okay? If you think you're not getting the call, tell us. Go say something, okay? But the worst thing you can do is start saying that, then you won't get those calls towards the end of the game, okay? You guys are warmed up, so I don't think you guys need to show up an hour before the